Greetings to all from the Qatar Peninsula. We're at the Lusail International Circuit near the capital city of Doha. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The sun has set over the Qatar desert and the sand brought onto the track by the wind will make it difficult for riders to get good grip during the early stages of the race. Temperatures have dropped considerably compared to this afternoon, so many teams have opted for soft tyres. Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. It's been a very busy weekend, and now it's time to celebrate the three MotoGP riders who have showcased their talents the most. The fans are rightly celebrating them after watching a wonderful race.